Hey guys, it's Rick and Elijah too, and I've got some exciting stuff to show you today. Today we're going to work on a whole different kind of fixture. This is a combination of our modular fixture, where you have fasteners and zip bushings, incrementally. But we've also added an element, which is our T-Slot fasteners with the slots that accept the Xzerts Retractable Dowel Pins. So I'm going to show you how we use that, and I'm going to kind of show you why we might use a riser or a different pattern at the same time. But as you can see, we've got it set up I've got three of the T-slot fasteners in here. I'm going to add one in a minute when we load this riser. But right now, let me show you something. So I'm going to quick load these guys. These are the FlexVises. We're quick loading them on there, and we can then bring our fastener up into the piece and hold it. And you can see that it's going to be pretty fast. Got that. All right. So this pattern works for this part, right? It's a 2-inch pattern. And that's the idea. You get the idea. Of course, I could have pulled up all of them, but I'm trying to save time on the video. Okay, we've also got this, and in this case I'm going to use the slot and the modular. So we can drop it on here like that, and we're going to pull the stud of our fastener up into it. Again, we can do that at several locations here, but you can see it's on. All right, and then we're going to do one more. Are you seeing how fast I'm moving that stuff on and off, by the way? Just FYI. Just trying to show you how this works. Now this particular product, by the way, has this slot in the bottom. So right now, these Xzerts are positively locating it. And so you can use that. That's part of the flexibility of this particular device. If I didn't want it to locate, I could screw those Xzerts down and then it would move around. But you can see, again, the pattern fits all these parts. Well, what do I do when my part doesn't fit the pattern? And I've got this modular fixture that's so cool, I can do all kinds of stuff with it. Well, then you might want to think about some type of quick change plate. This is a riser that we made for it. And you can see, well, actually I'm going to need to screw down some of these Xzerts. Well, that's pretty cool. Your dowels are still in the plate. They're there all the time. Right? Okay, so now we're gonna load it on here. There we go. Check it out. And now remember, I was going to use this. I'm gonna put it up there like that. And now we're using our T-slot fastener to hold this. There you go. Check it out. Now this particular riser has a pattern that accepts, this is a 5-inch pattern, so you can screw it in here like this, and as you can see now, we've accommodated a different pattern. We're not using the 2x2 pattern anymore, we're using a 5-inch pattern. And that was the point of this riser. Now in this particular case, the riser, we made it so that it fits certain parts, and then the rest of it, we inserted a 2x2 pattern again, so that it would be common with many other things. Anyway, that's the idea, and I wanted to show it to you today. By the way, this is gonna be in a big reveal here in the next few months. We're getting ready to release the Incredivice for production. So, FYI, that's down the road. Thanks, guys.